been living under a rock lately, you will know that 1.18 has been out for 1 week now. It's pretty insane. Time really does fly by. In honor of 1 week of 1.18, today I'm going to be going over my overall favorite 1.18 Caves and Cliffs Part 2 feature. This video is going to be a bit of a shorter one, but if you enjoy it, consider subscribing. Epic Minecraft content all the time, and I'm in the middle of daily uploading at the minute, so now's the perfect time to subscribe. Never miss a brand new video. So first of all, I'm going to be specific with this video, and what I mean by that is I'm not just going to say caves are my favorite feature, cliffs are my favorite feature, the end. I ain't doing that. That would be a really boring video. So I'm going to try and specify a little bit more, and you'll see what I mean later on. Let's begin. So first of all, I am going to start off simple and say, yes, something in the caves are my favourite caves and cliff feature. The cliffs, nothing personal against the cliffs, but the caves, I just like more. A pretty easy decision if you ask me. What I like so much in the caves are the cave biomes, the lush caves and the dripstone caves. But I'm only allowed to pick one favourite feature today. So it's between lush caves and dripstone caves. Take a guess on what you think is my favourite caves and cliffs biome feature, whatever you want to call it, in the comments, without cheating, now. But the answer is indeed the lush caves. The lush caves are sweet. Now hear me out, for those who like the dripstone caves a little more, the lush caves has life, alright? Look at the amount of plants, the water, the clay. It all looks so sweet. And it's like no other. Like, dripstone just resembles old Minecraft caves to me. Like, it's just a dark item. Nothing unique, really. Which is why I overall prefer the lush caves to the dripstone caves. Most of the caves are darkness, like without a night vision potion. These caves are darkness. And then the glow berries in the lush caves change everything. So you can kind of see without a night vision potion in the lush caves. Moss, azalea, drip leaf, it's all farmable now. Because back in 1.17, it was pretty hard to get this stuff. Early game, definitely. But yeah, that's my favourite feature, the lush caves. Goodbye, gamers.